In, that shot goes wide. It'll go back to Callum Sneddon on the far side. Sneddon down low for Hugin. Hugin in front. It'll come to Catrice. Catrice tries to get around Johnston. Couldn't do it. Johnston with a good stick. Here comes Greenwell the other way. Greenwell and McGahey-Smith. Jack Greenwell. Gavin McGahey-Smith scores. He roofed it. Take a 5-3 lead. A great play that started back in the King's zone with Kaeden Johnston getting his stick on a puck.